Welcome back. We want to update you on breaking news. And these are the flames from earlier today burning in the Lompoc area. The Mesa fire threatening the La Purisima mission. So far, 300 acres have been scorched. It's now 55% contained.
And according to fire officials, the weather is cooperating. We do know that about 1,400 people have been evacuated. Sabata Canyon Road and Tularosa Road, we've been told, will remain evacuated overnight, at least those two.